idea of a perfect?
Blind date.
Blind date? I don't believe in blind dates, yeah. It's too much pressure. Anyway, going on a date is very hectic. So blind dates, I don't think I can ever go on a blind date.
What do you think is a classic blind date? In your head, in your mind,
right.
Who do you think is the perfect beauty and what signifies?
But I'd have to say an Audrey Hepburn or Vahida Rehmanji or Madhuri Dixit. I think they're just beautiful. I think women, just if you are who you are, and I think a beautiful smile, just the way you style yourself, carry yourself with elegance. I think elegance goes a very long way than anything else. Who's my favorite designer? There's so many. I love Varun Mehl, I love Pankaj Vidhi, I love Prabal Gurung. I think these guys are completely amazing.
Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing Sonia Mehra.
Anyone have you ever had any red carpet fan moments?
Red carpet fan moments?
Yeah.
Define?
Talking to being starstruck by looking at someone and going to
I always, whenever I see Shah Rukh Khan, I get starstruck.
Right. And you know what the thing is, being a fan is never done so.
Somebody once walked into my house, you know, they called the guard and they said ki hum kuch saman leke aaye hain. And they came walking to my house and said, I just want to talk to you for like 10 minutes. So I got really freaked out. How could somebody just, you know, enter your house in your private space? So that really freaked me out. It was a girl and a very simple, studious looking girl. So I was just like a little freaked out. That's what even I thought. But somehow she was very convincing with everyone. So I was like, okay. Expectation kya hai? Femina, I think, sabse purani angrezi aurton ke liye magazine hai. And it's always been sort of, you know, it's propagated beauty, confidence, everything that a modern Indian woman needs. So I think today we're celebrating beauty and beauty awards. And whether it's fragrance or makeup or hair or beauty or whatever, we are, giving them credit for what they've done for women all over the years. So. मेरा भाई अभी आने वाला है इस वाला उनसे पूछेगा आई थिंक मूवी करने में प्रॉब्लम ही होगी कि मैं उनसे पहले रेडी होकर यहाँ पे आ गई हूँ इज टेकन मोर टाइम सो व्हेन ही कम्स यू गाइस प्लीज रैग हिम अबाउट इट आई लाइक टू विश ऑल यू सिंगल पीपल जस्ट लाइक मी अ वेरी हैप्पी वैलेंटाइंस डे ओह वाओ